It doesn't have to be super timed, but try to keep it like.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
You might do like a measure or two.
Yes.
Oh, you put my dog safety on.
Yeah. How do I back out? Okay. Okay.
That's gotta go with the blooper. That's good.
For humor's sake, do the can-can.
Can-can?
One, two, one,
fold
two,
your arms.
One, two.
Fold your arms and out your legs. You gotta fold your arms. Do this. Do this.
Do that?
Yeah, do this and kick out your legs.
Like that?
Yeah.
He wants to dance, too.
I know. He dances too much. We gotta get the beat here.
It's close. There you go. There you go.
That run though. Yes.
Like we actually punch each other.
Right?
And my toe fell off.
No.
Out of the shot. So just do it to the beat, like.
Okay, what else can we do? Let's try some prancing while we're here.
I can't prance.
Well, not like dancing.
This one.
That's the prancing.
The best you can.
Yeah, and you can just wiggle your fingers if you want. I'm just gonna go around.
Here, can you put your hands in your lap and maybe like tilt your head?
Excuse me, I'm looking for Mr. Bilbo Baggins.
Oh, you boo-boo.
I have an urgent message from the...
Urgent message.
Her Majesty of the Underworld. You guys look great.
Thank you.
Three, four, one, two.
This is hurting my eyes.
Okay. We really don't think we're summoning something.
Right?
Okay, is his
I'm
head
trying
up?
To stay closer to the right.
What? Yeah, is his head up right now?
No.
Can you put it up right now?
It keeps jamming.
Well, okay, we'll work with it.
Okay.
Okay.
To do emergency surgery on him. Doctor, right. I don't think he's gonna make it.
I need the scalpel. Shut up. Give me the vacuum.
Is he gonna make it, Doc?
We'll see.